move along.
All right, then.
The mercy of Stendarr does not extend to Daedra worshippers. He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches.
Now you're mine.
None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Oh well. Must have run off.
I was sure I heard something.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
You are exactly what I was looking for! Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
I can't believe we let provincials... I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim. That Valga need something?
Yes? What is it that you want?
Teach them to stop paying me.
Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. Thank you. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Clean mug around here somewhere.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in...
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both?
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
At some point we should hire Tekla on here.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I have no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now, maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count. Steal anything from my shop, and you'll regret it.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Yes? I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying. Keep a song in your heart to ward off the... This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so can we.
I'm right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
You lead, I'll follow.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. Yeah. Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway. Only a hearty soul travels the road these days. Only inside the gates. Much of Folk Withhold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor. Take a look. Good steel's worth every septum. Remember that. Steel's good. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Only a heart, the finest weapons and armor.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret.
What do you need?
Steel's good.
Take a look. Meet me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
The god Arche was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius. And may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine.
Oh, merciful Arche, no. I'm too old and frail, and this graveyard is too large. Kust is my assistant. He helps me tend the headstones and keep our cemetery clean, as befits a place of rest. I am. I came into Arche's light after the Great War. So many died by my hands, my magics. I'm fortunate that Kust and the people of Falkreath have come to accept me as one of their own. Could you do an old elf a favor? I misplaced my journal in a cave I was exploring. I'll pay for its return. Blessing of Arche to you for your help. That journal means a lot to me, if you find it.
A sad time. Our daughter. Our little girl. She hadn't seen her 10th winter. Sinding. Came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this? She was... He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps Arche's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way. The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim. I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
Oh, Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
These graves hold the sons and daughters of Falkreath.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
A guest? Oh my. We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. I'd better get going.
Hello? You! Over here, please, I need help! Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I just need a little to get going.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Yeah.
Can't hide from me. There you are.
Never seen anything quite that.
Over here.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song.
all you've got? Lucky hit.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Indara and I like to keep to ourselves and run our farm.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine. Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.